What up, guys? We're back with Kim's Simple Life, and we're gonna do a challenge today. Me and my kids, well, two of my kids, Kamaya, who's gonna be 10 tomorrow, Caleb, who is 11 and will be 12 very soon, and I, of course, who is 36. But anyhow, we're gonna do a crawl challenge. We're gonna get on our knees and we're gonna crawl like some little babies. And before you decide to watch this video,
don't forget to subscribe.
Look at the camera.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment,
and share this video. So, the first person who gets to this inflatable, a soccer goal?
Inflatable soccer goal
is going to be the winner. Now, I'm just going to do the best that I can, but I'm going to try to beat these kids.
Never happened.
He think he's going to win. She probably thinks she's going to win. No. But who do you guys bet money on who you think is going to win?
I don't think I'm going
to win. Let's jump into this challenge. My sister is going to record. Come on over here so we can walk. You guys can see the distance. We're not going to be crawling really, really far, because I have not crawled, I'm sure, in 36 and a half years. And so I know it's been a long time since I've been crawling. So my knees probably going to be too tender, but I'm going to do the best. You done crawled since me, and she have too. So I know I have a slight chance at winning, but we have gloves on. The reason why, because it has stickies in the yard, and I don't know if it's gonna protect us from the grass and the stickies, but we're gonna see. All right. Okay, as you can see where that light pole is, we are going to start at that, not the light pole, but the yellow. I don't know if I can zoom it in. Yes. Okay. It's probably zoomed in too far. You see that yellow line coming from the light pole? We're going to start there. We're going to line up there.
Mom,
go up there to the yellow thing. And my sister going to film us on. You probably going to have to, you know, not zoom in once we get close.
On your mark. On your mark. Key on tight. On your mark. You ready? Get set. Go!